Welcome to the mSpy installation tutorial. Today, we're going to show you how to install mSpy on an Android phone. Turn on the phone and unlock the screen. Go settings. Before you start the installation process, you need to make sure that the installation from unknown sources is enabled. For that, go to security. Here you will find unknown sources. Make sure this checkbox is enabled. For the next step, go to your browser. Tap on the address bar and enter the link on the screen, which is thd.cc, and press the Go button. After you launch this link, you should see a pop-up message saying starting download. Now, pull down the screen to see an a.apk file. Hit install and you will now see the application is now being installed onto the phone. Find the mSpy icon on the main screen. Open the icon. Press continue. Check all boxes to allow all activities to be tracked. Apply. Here you can see a license agreement that you need to accept for the tracking device. Activate device administrator for mSpy to have a remote control of the device. Now what we're going to do is to put the registration code available in the installation guide. In our case, it's 178174. Press finish registration. Once you're done, you'll see a pop-up message saying that the installation successfully finished. Hit the OK button and wait until mSpy icon disappears. Once you've finished installing mSpy onto the phone, go back to your online wizard to hit the green proceed button and you'll be brought to the phone management section showing you the current information about the target phone. Congratulations! Your phone is now being monitored.